said that banks never make money. They look very intelligent most of the time. And in 1982, banks lost more, money center banks in America lost more than they ever made in the history of banking. And they said, well, exceptional events. They did it again in 1991, okay? 1991, we had, and then of course, recently. So I don't need to convince you more with that. Meanwhile, bankers are rich, right?